let us discuss problems based on 1-1 and 1-2 function. First example. Let A equal to set A equal to R minus 3. Set A equal to R minus 3 and B equal to R minus 1 in the set. Consider the function f from A to B. Defined by f of x equal to x minus 2 upon x minus 3. Is f 1-1 and 1-2? Is f 1-1 and 1-2? Justify your answer. So let us discuss solution. Now you note that to prove 1-1, whenever f of x1 equal to f of x2, we have to prove x1 equal to x2. To prove 1-1, we know how to prove 1-1. To prove 1-1, whenever f of x1 equal to f of x2, we have to prove x1 equal to x2. And for onto, for each y belongs to B, find x belongs to A such that f of x equal to y. And method is put f of x equal to y, get expression for x. For that x, show that f of x equal to y. This is step 1, step 2 and step 3 to prove it is onto. So this is step 3. Now, here let us prove that it is 1-1. Here, f is 1-1. Since f of x1 equal to f of x2. X1 and x2 belongs to A. Whenever f of x1 equal to f of x2, by definition, f of x1 means x1 minus 2 upon x1 minus 3. Equal to x2 minus 2 upon x2 minus 3. So this is by definition of f of x, because f of x is defined as x minus 2 upon x minus 3. Now we simplify this and we will show that x1 equal to x2. So we take cross multiplication, x1 minus 2 into x2 minus 3 equal to x2 minus 2 into x1 minus 3. Now this is x1 x2 simplification, ordinary multiplication on both sides. x1 x2 minus 3x1 minus 2x2 minus minus plus. Similarly here x1 x2 minus 3x2 minus 2x1 plus 6. Now further simplification is, now transfer this one here, this term right hand side. So 3x2 minus 2x1 equal to 3x1 minus 2x1, and finally we get x2 equal to x1, that is x1 equal to x2. So thus f of x1 equal to f of x2 implies x1 equal to x2, and therefore f is 1-1 function. Now check this rough work. For each y belongs to B, how to find x? Put f of x equal to y. F of x means x minus 2 upon x minus 3 equal to y. So let us get expression for x. So x minus 2 equal to xy minus 3y. Transfer this term, this term. So here 3y minus 2 equal to xy minus x. Get expression for x. So 3y minus 2 upon, let us show one more step, equal to, take x common, so y minus 1, and therefore x equal to 3y minus 2 upon y minus 1. So for each y belongs to codomain, there exists x belongs to domain such that f of x equal to y. For that purpose, for y, using this method you have to find x. So now let us prove that f is onto function. F is onto function since for each y belongs to B, there exists x equal to this x which we have already obtained, x equal to 3y minus 2 upon y minus 1 such that f of x equal to y. Since f of x, we have taken x equal to 3y minus 2 upon y minus 1. Now, for simplicity, suppose t equal to 3y minus 2 upon y minus 1. So this is f of t. Now f of x equal to x minus 2 upon x minus 3. So f of t minus 2 upon t minus 3. Put value for t. So this is 3y minus 2 upon y minus 1 minus 2 upon 3y minus 2 upon y minus 1 minus 3. Further simplification is, taking LCM, 3y minus 2 minus 2y minus minus plus 2 upon 3y minus 2 minus 3y minus minus plus. Again, simplification is, in numerator 3y minus 2y, that is y, and in denominator 3 minus 2, that is 1. Thus, f is onto function. In other words, you can also say that f is bijective. Bijective means 1, 1 and onto both. So here f is bijective function. Next example is, let f be a function from R to R f is function from R to R defined by f of x equal to x raised to 4. Check whether f is bijective or not. So, from the definition easily you can get idea that this function is many one. Reason is, 1 not equal to minus 1, but f of 1 equal to 1 raised to 4, that is 1, and f of minus 1 equal to minus 1 raised to 4 equal to 1. So thus, f of 1 equal to f of minus 1. So minus 1 and 1 both related with 1. So function is many 1. Therefore, f is many 1. Also, f of x equal to x raised to 4, this is greater than or equal to 0. So negative real number, therefore you can observe that negative real numbers not belongs to range of f, because x raised to 4 even power, so it is always greater than or equal to 0. So range not equal to codomain. So range not equal to codomain, and therefore f is not onto. Another example, third example is, f R to R f of x be defined by f of x equal to 3x. Is it 1, 1? and on to. So we are familiar with this function. Any linear function from R to R, it is always 1, 1 and on to. Here, f is 1, 1, since whenever f of x1 equal to f of x2, this implies 3x1 equal to 3x2, and simplification gives x1 equal to x2. So f is 1, 1. We know how to prove 1, 1 and on to. Using this method we will prove 1, 1. Using this method we will prove on to. So here f is 1, 1. Also f is on to, since for each y belongs to R codomain, there exists x equal to. How to find such x? Put f of x equal to y. So 3x equal to y, get expression for x. So your x will be y by 3. So f is onto, since for each y belongs to R codomain, there exists x equal to y by 3 belongs to R domain. Such that f of x equal to y. Since f of x, that is f of y by 3. Check the definition of f of x. F of x is 3x. If x is here, you multiply it by 3. So here y by 3, so multiplied by 3, 3 into y by 3, that is y. Thus f is onto. For each y belongs to codomain, there must exist x belongs to domain, so that f of x equal to y. So we have proved this thing, and therefore f is onto function. Next example. Now example based on composite function. Let f be a function from set 1, 3, 4 to 1, 2, 5. F is a function given from set 1, 3, 4 to 1, 2, 5, and g be another function from set 1, 2, 5 to 1, 3. Be given by now here you note that functions are given by as a set of order pair, given by f where function 1 comma 2, 3 comma 5, 4 comma 1, and g is given by one comma 3, 2 comma 3, and 5 comma 1. Write down g of f. So First, you note that the definition here, function is given as set of order p. So how to read for this function f? This is domain, this is codomain. For function g, this is domain, this is codomain. Function is given as set of order pair. So how to read this one? F of 1 equal to 2. 1 comma 2 belongs to f. That means f of 1 equal to 2. F of 3 equal to 5. F of 4 equal to 1. So these elements will belong to range of f. Similarly here, g of 1 equal to 3, g of 2 equal to 3, and g of 5 equal to 1. So these elements will belong to range of g. Now let us obtain g of f. Solution. Now, for g of f, condition for existence of this function, range of inside function, range of f, must be subset of domain of g. So here, range of f, range of inside function, 2, 5, 1. So into set 1, 2, 5, and 1, 2, 5, you can observe it is domain of g, which is domain of g. So this condition satisfies. So g of f exists. From where to where? So first you write down inside function f. F is a function from set 1, 3, 4 to f. First you write down inside function 1, 3, 4 to 1, 2, 5. Below it you write down outside function, which is g. G is a function from 1, 2, 5 to set 1, 3. So now you observe the diagonal. So if you observe this diagonal, then g of f will be function from, because we have to fix the domain of g of f so that we can get idea how to take elements from the domain. So g of f is a function from set 1, 3, 4, 2, 1, 3. So we obtain g of f. Now let us obtain. So 1, 3, 4 it is domain for g of f, and 1, 3 it is range. Now let us take one by one elements from the domain. G of f of 1. So first apply inside function g of f of 1. G as it is f of 1. F of 1 it is, f of 1 is 2. So this is g of 2, and g of 2 it is 3. So this is 3. And since function is given in terms of order pair, so we will prepare answer in terms of order pair. So order pair will be 1 comma 3. Therefore 1 comma 3 belongs to g of f. So first element of this composite function 1 comma 3 belongs to g of. Now we take another element 3, g of f of 3. Now first apply inside function g of f of 3, g as it is, f of 3, check the definition, f of 3 is 5, f of 3 is 5, so this is 5, and g of 5 is 1, so g of 5 is 1, and again, since function is given in terms of order pair, so we will prepare solution also in terms of order pair. So order pair will be 3, 1. Therefore 3, 1 belongs to g of f. We take another example element, last element is 4 from the domain. So last element is 4, so g of f of 4. So first apply inside function g of f of 4. F of 4 is 1. F of 4, you can observe it is 1. So this is g of 1. And g of 1 is 3, so g of 1 is 3, and therefore 4, 3 belongs to g of f. So now we are able to write composite function g of f. Thus g of f in terms of order pair 1, 3, 3, 1, and 4, 3. So next time we will discuss more problems based on composite function, but before it, you remember this distributive law of composite function. This is theoretical result, so it is always true. This result is theoretical result for function f, g and h defined on a proper domain R to R, set of real number R to R. This is always true. F plus G composition with H, F plus G of H equal to F of H plus G of H. And second one is F into G composition with H equal to F of H into G of H. So these results are theoretical too, so remember these results of composite functions. So next time we will discuss more problems of composite functions.